Before we start the series, we must have an introduction to the characters. First up is the god of light, Adam, and the goddess of darkness, Evelyn. Next is the goddess of fire, Vera. Next is the goddess of water, Willow, and the god of nature, Noah. And the very last one is the goddess of ice, Ivy. Vera hates Ivy because Ivy is very famous to everyone, including their friends.
What is this? Steal all gods and goddesses' magic to create dark magic, and it'll make you famous and powerful, and the world will be yours forever, releasing the soul of Dark Witch Vera. I would like that, but how? My powers aren't strong enough to get their magic. And who's Vera?
I can help you, my dear.
Who's there? Where are you?
I am inside your head, Vera.
How do you know my name?
That doesn't matter, Vera. What matters now is to set me free.
What do you mean?
The other gods and goddesses once locked me up in this book just because I needed their magic to create dark magic, but they didn't let me because it was too dangerous.
That sounds awful. You just wanted to try and make new magic.
So that's why I'm helping you make dark magic, and you will be my successor to my throne, the Dark Kingdom.
Do you mean the Forbidden Forest, where the Dark Abandoned Kingdom stands for?
Yes, that is my one beloved kingdom they took from me and abandoned it.
But how do I do that? I'm not strong enough to take them all by myself.
I'll lend you some of my dark magic I had left. But first, if we fail to take them down, you must have a daughter to do all the work for you.
But aren't I supposed to have a husband to have a child of myself?
You don't need a husband to have a child. Use my dark magic and your fire magic to create a child.
Everything turns white, and there was a baby in Farrah's hands.
It worked. I have a baby now. I'm going to name you Princess Maddie.
Okay, but you must change your hair color with dark magic so no one will know you had a child. Understood?
Okay. I guess you shouldn't be known by my friends too. Claire, please take care of Maddie. I've given you all the money to pay for Maddie's school and me.
I'll make sure Maddie will have a great life in the town, Your Majesty.
Now to do my plan. Let's go back in the castle.
There you are, Farrah. Where have you been? Come on, let's take a picture from the painter.
Farrah, you didn't read the Forbidden Book, did you?
So what if I read the Forbidden Book?
Our parents work hard on sealing that book away. Now you've released the Dark Witch, Farrah.
Alright, it's our parents' fault why Vera suffered all this time.
Farrah, don't listen to Vera. She's a dangerous witch. You better put that magic back in the book.
Shut up, Ivy. You are the reason that I'm trusting Vera right now. If you had not been famous to everyone, I would still like you.
You'll all go down and give me your power to make dark magic.
Oh no! Vera has turned to stone! Wait, what is that on her neck?
It looks like a white necklace. Maybe if it took it off, she'll be on stone?
Vera was a good friend to us. I guess she will be a history in the academy.
You mean you'll put her statue in the academy for the students to learn about Farrah?
They all agreed and put Farrah's statue in the academy halls. 1 year later, they all have their children, but they haven't met the mother, Baba, of their kids because they only saw them in their dreams.
My son, I will name you Prince Alex.
I have always wanted a daughter. Now that the day has come, I will name you the Princess of the Moon, Eva.
Soon, you'll grow up to be a better prince. I'll name you Prince Nathan.
Oh, my dear son, I'm so glad you came in my life. I will name you Prince William.
Hello, my beautiful princess. I'll name you Princess Stella.
While in the town, Claire arrived at Maddie's new home.
Maddie, we arrive in our new home now. You will be safe here with no danger.
Thanks for watching. Credits to all voice actors. All voice actors is from Discord. Main character Farah and Ivy, Adam. Hiyo 668, Evelyn. Hashtag 6924.Farah, Joe. 1171 except 1, Noah. Cheesecake 4096, Willow. Desalentbang 8934, Ivy. Mentally Unstable. Chi-Chi 6909. Side characters, Vera the Dark Witch, Vulpus Focalers 8719, Claire Firemaid, Maddie's Fake Mom, Freaks Are One and Number 2948,